welcome back. I'm so excited that it's finally shorts weather, and in this lookbook I share with you guys some longer denim shorts, more like mid-thigh denim shorts, because honestly I feel super naked in short shorts. Plus, longer denim shorts in general are super versatile. They work for a lot of different events. So if we really enjoy, I really enjoy wearing shorts, I can wear them to multiple places. So I will quickly go through all the outfits that I shared in this lookbook. So let's get started. Now for the first two looks, I'm using this A-Goldy asymmetric buttoned denim shorts, which are straight denim shorts. And I'm wearing a size 28. This is a little loose for me. A-Goldy jeans are pretty rigid and they hug your hips pretty tight. So if I had gone for 27, which is usually my size, it would have been super tight around my hip, and which makes it difficult for me to sit down. So I went a size up. Plus, A-Goldy jeans is a super high quality jeans. Even though it's a little bit pricey, I feel like the structure is pretty rigid, so it's gonna last me forever. The first look, I really wanted to create it more for a work appropriate look, plus more of a daytime, more sophisticated event look. So I paired it with these Levi's oversized shirt. This is pure cotton, which makes it really breathable. And it's not at all see-through, so you can only wear a bra and you'll be fine. For my shoes, I went with these strappy sandals from Gia Couture. These have a kind of a kitten style heel, but it's not that small. So it was pretty decent sized heels. I felt like these shoes gave the entire outfit a more of a summer chic vibe. I went with my Prada Dual Tone crossbody bag, which is a perfect party bag for daytime. And it looks super casual and kind of blends in with the denim color itself. For the second look, I really wanted to create a bohemian outfit, so I went with this gingham pattern, almost like a violet blue flowy top from MAC Studio. I've had this for a couple of years. I really love the flowiness and the ruffles around the collar and around the, if I can find the sleeves, around the sleeves. I felt like this creates a perfect modern bohemian style to the outfit, and the fabric itself is breathable because it's not that opaque, which means that it is a little bit see-through, but I paired it with just a black bra and it blended in pretty perfectly. Now for summer, sandals are a must, so I went with my C by Chloe platform sandals, which I've had for a couple of years. I think this is still available. I'll try to find it and link it below, but this is like a perfect summer sandal. If you don't want an over-the-top sandal, it is muted color with white and tan tones, so it is perfect and it goes with literally everything in my closet. And I just went with my basic Louis Vuitton Pochemettes bag, which blends in with the outfit. The next denim shorts that I used are these Levi's ripped raw hem jeans. The hems are pretty raw and are also partially ripped, which creates a cool casual look, because otherwise a white shorts kind of looks pretty basic, but the ripped part and the raw hems create more of a cool vibe. For the first look, I wanted an all white look, so I went with these white shirts from Madewell. I went a size up because I wanted to create again an oversized look. I wanted to continue the all white style, so I went with my white Castagna wedges, which are perfect. They're summery, they're also work appropriate, and they're super chic and stylish. I really wanted to break the all white that was going on in the outfit, especially around the waist, so I went with this black belt. It's more of a Western style from Be The Low belt. Now I added this ASOS plaid blazer that I recently bought. I feel like this adds a perfect pattern and color tone to the otherwise all white outfit. This look, I actually call it my running errands look. I paired my Guns N' Roses band tee that I bought from Mango last year. Band tees, I'm literally obsessed, as you can see. I usually wear it a lot. I feel like it elevates any kind of statement tee, any kind of logo tee, elevates the t-shirt game altogether. I paired it with my Chloe slides, which have the black and white going on in them and kind of creates a more of a boho chic vibe. And I added my Chloe Faye bag, which has a lot of room, so it keeps a lot of stuff. And I feel like the brown in the Chloe slides fits with the brown of the bag. This year, I really wanted to go with the retro trend because it's so much in trend. So I found these pink shorts from a brand called We The Free, and I found these on Free People. They are pink, and by now you must have already noticed that I have a thing for pink. Why not? It's Pink April Diary. Now these are high-waisted and true to size. I'm a size 28 in jeans, and I bought them in 28 and they fit me perfectly. They have wider bottoms, which makes it super easy, and they are more like an oversized style. Now I'm a 5.5 inch tall, so they are perfectly tall for me, but for people who are taller than me, it might be a little short. But the good part is that there is enough, you know, fabric in the back so that it looks modest and it fits perfectly. I really actually wanted to elevate the style of the denim shorts versus making it just cool casual. So for my first look, I went with this puff sleeve shirt from ASOS. The sleeves are puff sleeve. It doesn't have any cuff. The cuffs are actually elastic, which makes it perfect to actually scrunch in or to leave it out however you please. This is kind of linen shirt, which is perfect for summer, and I feel like this created more of a really chic nighttime vibe with those shorts as well. So I went with my black castaneo wedges to match the black of the shirt, and I feel like it gives it the perfect Spanish, you know, vibe that I was looking for. I would definitely wear this outfit for any kind of nighttime event, so I paired it with my Bottega Veneta black pouch, which is a perfect nighttime pouch. Now, this look is my favorite look by far from the entire lookbook. I wanted to create more of a pink monochromatic look. So for my top, I went with a plain white t-shirt. This is a muscle style t-shirt from All Saints. It's pretty basic, lightweight. It's a little see-through, so I went with a nude bra. And I added my favorite blazer of this year, this pink blazer from CC. Oh my god, I'm obsessed. And this blazer actually almost matched with the shorts. So I loved that it created a monochromatic suit, shorts, suit style with a denim short, which is amazing. Now I wanted to kind of create a retro look. So platform sandals from C by Chloe are a perfect blend to this retro outfit. And it creates more of a neutral tone to the otherwise pink, all the pink that is going on in the outfit. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to click the like button to support your gal. I'm actually uploading new videos every Tuesday and every Friday. So subscribe, click the bell icon, and come hang out with me here on my channel. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.